Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Of course, as we headed through the day today, we saw some storms, some of which were severe, bringing some damaging wind gusts and some large hail too. Here's a look at some of those storm reports that we had from earlier on today. This one coming out of Shapley, the description, multiple trees down in that area. We also had a report coming in out of Acton as well, a social media picture of a large pine tree that had come down and also trees down reported in Bridgeton this afternoon, just about 12:30 p.m. And a lot of storm reports actually coming out of the New Gloucester area with many reports of trees and wires down. This one in particular, trees and wires down reported at Cobbs Bridge Road there in New Gloucester. So again, we did see some of those strong gusty winds, damaging winds, and some large hail too. Hail shape or size of a penny and even up to 1 inch in diameter in some cases today. So those storms did pack a pretty quick punch as they popped up. You'll notice though the rest of tonight, while there still may be a pop-up shower or even a rumble of thunder, we're generally going to see things winding down as we head through, you know, the rest of the night tonight and as we head into Sunday. There could be a pop-up shower tomorrow, but I don't think the activity is going to be nearly as widespread as what we had seen today. Most of the time tomorrow does stay dry, and we'll see a mix of sun and clouds on Sunday too. However, it is going to be a cooler day. On Monday, we'll also see a good amount of sunshine returning to the area, and the early part of the week will end up being pretty nice. So overnight, lows only drop back into the 50s. We're not going to be as mild as what we had seen overnight into this morning, and tomorrow itself is also going to be cooler too, as temperatures kind of struggle to get out of the 60s in some spots, especially along the coast tomorrow. So high temperatures tomorrow, a little bit closer to 70 as opposed to 80, which we saw today. And again, as we head into this week, look at the ATA forecast, a pretty nice stretch through the first part of our week, some sunshine, temperatures in the 70s. And then the end of our week is when we could see another chance for some rain.